But now let's get down with the truth. The truth. After we leave the emotionalism alone for a minute, what are we as Americans should be looking out for? How should we be getting prepared for what's about to come? Just because we have an African-American president doesn't mean that he's not going to continue the Bush agenda. I'm not dissing anybody, but a politician is a politician. And if I could say one thing to all people in the United States, it's this. America has broken its own rules, has broken its own laws. It's time for the citizenry of the United States to actually follow its own laws. If we stay steadfast to the Constitution, at least we won't be hit so hard with that global agenda. Here's what we were talking about the other day. If you really want to see what black governance is like, take a look at the mayors of major cities. When the cities were in power, we couldn't be the mayors. It's when the cities lost power, they put in black mayors. When the states had power, we couldn't be governors. But then when the states lose power, we got senators, governors, African-American senators and governors. Now the nation has lost power. The dollar has lost power. The world is global. Now you can get a black president because it doesn't matter. It's global now. So the real issue is this. Are you gonna allow this system to tempt you into their prisons, into their job, into their psyche? Follow your purpose. This is what will defeat it all. If you're on your purpose, even death respects purpose. That's why I'm here, because I'm on my purpose. You don't think they hear me every day? You don't think they hear Alex Jones every day? You don't think they just heard? You don't think the FBI was out there right now? But you know what? They can't do nothing to a person who stands with the truth. Because I forgot who said it. But I'll quote it. It's a saying that says, what a disadvantage it is to only be able to die for your country one time. The concept is this. Don't get caught up. I said it on stage. They put a black face on the New World Order, and now we all happy. KRS ain't buying it. I never been a voter. This year I voted.